For the last 6 months, every month, nothing but number one. Okay? So now we have almost 60% of our subscribers migrate into 3G. One of the quickest company for migration into 3G. When we acquired, it was vast majority was 2G. After we acquire, I said, no, nothing but 3G. So 99% of our new handset shipments today is 3G. This is the cumulative wise, we are 70%. But new handset shipments every month now, 99% 3G. And most of them are HSDPA. So 70% of our handset shipments is already HSDPA. Within the next few months, it will be almost 100% HSDPA. So we have nothing but interest to go into nothing other than broadband. Okay? So after we acquired our company, I immediately created a new button called Yahoo button, of course. So when the customer push one button, Yahoo button, automatically in one click, Yahoo portal comes in the mobile phone. This portal is almost exactly identical to the portal of the PC internet. So in one page, you have all of the menu. You have a game, music, news, weather, stock chart, hobby, real estate, to this homepage, our portal increased 75 times in 1 year. Who else has had this kind of experience? I myself was using Yahoo for internet access maybe 10 times every day. 10 times, you know, during my business hours, I was going back to my desk and clicking Yahoo to check my stock price, the news, the weather for my weekend golf, and so on. 10 times every day. Now I go back to my desk maybe once a day. Once a day. And I check my Yahoo button on my mobile phone maybe 20 times a day. So I increase the frequency by twice. And decreasing, going back to the PC internet by 90%. So 10 times to the PC internet, decreased once a day, and you know, 20 times into my mobile phone Yahoo access. So this is a dramatic change. So we have had so many contents and the service company for the PC internet, and also separately mobile contents and service company within our group. So they were separate companies. Now I see all of those companies, content and service company, create one content and the multi-channel output into every internet device, including mobile phone.
It used to be the government, okay? The government gave the advantage to them as the monopoly player initially, right? But the power of the competition is going from the government given power into the power of the consumer, into the hand of the power of the people, so that it will become a true grassroots fight in the new competition. So I would like to make a SoftBank into internet company, again in mobile phone industry. Thank you very much.